going to use these really pretty ice cubes I made today. They're actually spheres. There's blueberries and raspberries, red and fried. It looks really gorgeous. Now, next thing we're going to do is a half bottle of blueberry vodka. We're going to toss the whole thing right on it. Awesome. Now, we're actually going to top the rest off with some lemonade, keeping it really simple this holiday, okay, guys? Perfect. Now, we actually just want 2 ounces of blue curacao right on top just for coloring.